Alright, so I'm on my way to get me something to eat. Just finished watching the Trailblazers versus the Thunder game. And man, the OKC might be in trouble. Well, they might. It's not might. They are in trouble. They're down 2-0 to the Blazers. And Paul George had a pretty solid game. But Westbrook, he shot 5 for 20 from the field. And had 6 turnovers. And meanwhile, you got Lillard and Lillard and CJ McCollum going for 29 and 33. Lillard had 29, CJ McCollum had 33, and they were both really efficient. And the Thunder as a team only shot 40% from the field. But the thing that's killing them so much is that they shot 17% from three. And this entire regular season, they were never really a team that shot well from three. And it's just starting to really show in the playoffs. I was wondering this since the beginning of the season. Why didn't Sam Presti, I believe that's the Thunder's GM's name, why didn't he get more shooters around Westbrook and Paul George? Because in the playoffs, I've been saying this all the time, plays are basically non-existent. Yeah, you might get a few plays that get you some buckets here and there, but most of the playoffs is just isolation, a great isolation scores surrounded by shooters. And if you don't have shooters to give your isolation scorers some space, then you're going to really struggle in the half court. And that's what the Thunder was doing all game. When the game started, you know, they were keeping up with the Blazers for about 2 quarters. And then when the Blazers started leaving off the non-shooters to just focus on Westbrook and Paul George, then that's when the Thunder really started to struggle. You know, and it shows with Westbrook going 5 for 20. Do I think it's going to be a sweep? No. I see the Thunder taking it to at least 6. But at the same time, I wouldn't be surprised if the Blazers did sweep the Thunder. Just because the Thunder are really lacking from three, and they don't have anybody who they can put in the game off the bench to help fix that. So definitely going to keep my eyes out for the next game and on this series, and we'll see how things go from there.